Wait, can all the dudes take their shirts off and we'll do like a little like Michael Jackson?
I'm not the only one.
No, I want all the dudes to take their shirts off so we can do a little like Thriller.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Do it again. So this week is all about going with the flow, and I don't know why I'm yelling right now. Anyways, you know, recently I've had a couple experiences that just really, like, exemplified the whole go with the flow thing. When I went to the picnic on the last day, everybody kind of left, and I was there with Becky, and we ended up realizing that we had, like, hours before I had to be to the airport, and we were right next to DC, and so it was like, I've never been to the nation's capital, and I happen to be like a pretty serious patriot, and so we just went and checked out the capital. I mean, we didn't get to see all of it or anything, but it was enough to totally make it worth it. We saw the Washington Monument, and I mean, I cried. It was like, really, yeah, whatever, I'm emo. I just spent a bunch of time with Maddie, so maybe it's left off on me, but yeah, so we did that. And then, you know, also recently, Pleasant Bobby, a.k.a. Kat, or Catherine, she and I met up because we found out that we live, like, right next to each other. And so, yeah, it's when you let go of, like, all your stuff and just kind of take advantage of what's actually being offered to you in the moment, it's crazy the experiences you could have with people, new people, people you've never, like, met or hung out with before or seen or any of that stuff. And let's see, what do we have here? You know, and then obviously the picnic itself was just a huge example of that because I mean, you guys saw all the crazy footage that came out of that. I mean, that was just the ultimate go with the flow for me because I had decided like 3 days before I went that I was even going, and then when I got there it was like everything just happened as it happened, you know? And sorry, I'm cleaning. See, I'm cleaning my house. I'm cleaning. And so I'm going to put together a couple of little montages. One of the time that I spent with Kat, and then one of the time in DC. So have a great week, and don't forget to stay positive and to remember that at the drop of a hat, life can change. And even though sometimes what's changing sort of sucks or what's changing isn't what you expected, there's always the opportunity for growth and opportunity to express and experience more love in your life. So think about that this week while stuff is popping up. Love you guys.
Tell me about your day. As you eat my food.
Today I cried in court. I have jury duty in the case. Like, we thought it was going to be nothing. Like when they did the jury selection, we thought it was going to be something lame and boring. And out of like the last three or four people, I got selected as a stupid alternate. So I was like, I can't believe I have to do jury duty. And today was the first day of trial. It was the most intense day. It was this 8-year-old boy I had to testify. And he was doing like the, you know, I'm not supposed to cry thing. Like, but he was sobbing, but like trying not to cry because he wasn't supposed to cry kind of thing. It was so sad. But, so at least it's not boring. It's kind of emotional, but when Maddie sees this, he'll make fun of me for being emo. Aww. However, this is not in sepia, so you fail. Look how cute. Like,
I love croutons.
My cheese and my croutons have been separated. quite carefully so that I can put them.
Just in case if you have OCD.
Yeah, so that I can be like...
Straight up.
They're gonna need to bring me at least 3 more pieces of lettuce if I'm gonna do this. Really? Really? This is gonna be just a bunch of random video of me slopping around at fucking Denny's. This is a direct demonstration of how retarded I am.
Holy Jesus.
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I'm gonna finish this and I'm gonna look at that one. So I better take a little piece of this before I do that.
Wow, and look at this. You got sour cream there and then you got sour cream there. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording now.
Attention that a mysterious force is loose somewhere in outer space.
The mysteries of creation are there.
Up in the sky?
Up in the sky.
The moon and the planets are there. And new hopes for knowledge and peace are there. And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.
Shall bring disaster to evil factors. Demonic chapters shall be captured by kings through the storms of days after. And to the earth from the sun through triple darkness to blaster with a force that can't be compared to any firepower. For its mind power shared, the brainwave causes vessels to circulate like constellations reflect at night off the lake. Word to the Father and Mother Earth, seek an everlasting life through this hell for what it's worth. Look, listen, and observe, and watch another sea cycle pulling my peeps to the curb. Heed the words, it's like ghetto style proverbs. The righteous pay a sacrifice to get what they deserve. Cannot afford to be confined to a cell. Brainwaves swell, turning a desert to a well. Experience the best teacher. Thoughts will spray like street sweepers. Little daddy street preacher, illustrious feature. Narrator you select, accompanied by deck, plus the DJ you respect. The 7.5 combined over the front line. The 10%ers promoting slander in the airtime. Bear in mind, jewels be the tools of the trade. Sharp blades, heavenly praise, and dues are paid. Above the crowds, above the clouds, where the sounds are original. Infinite skills create miracles. Warrior spiritual, above the clouds, raining down, holding it down.
Seriously.
That's not true. That's not true.
PSC picnic.
It's just. Wait. Okay. Oh yeah, you gotta do the. Yeah, you gotta do the twitch. The twitch in the beginning. Dude, that's my favorite part of the whole dance. That's my favorite part. No, you gotta do the head thing when you do it. You gotta like.